Hello, and welcome to another video book review. Today's review is of the Emerald Brooch, the fourth book in the Celtic Brooch series by Katherine Lowry Logan. The latest installment of the Celtic Brooch series does not disappoint. David McBain is a no-nonsense Scotsman who's more than a right-hand man to his employer, Elliot Fraser. David is the go-to guy when something needs to be done. There's very little, if anything, that he can't accomplish. And this extends to going back in time via one of the previously found brooches to retrieve folks who may have trouble not changing history. When the call comes from a colleague that his sister is missing, David is pressed into finding the young woman. But he soon discovers that another brooch has appeared and whisked Kenzie Wallace Manning back to the time in World War II, London, just prior to D-Day. As readers are reminded, the brooches have historically transported the receiver back to a time period wherein she meets her soulmate, and it is then the united couple's choice to remain in time or come forward into today's world. This time, David knows he must go back to 1944 to retrieve Kenzie and whoever her mate is. But what will David do when he discovers who Kenzie's mate really is? And how will Kenzie react when she meets her grandfather, the man she has always known as a traitor in World War II? Full of action, adventure, and romance. Kathy Logan, the author, sweeps the reader back into the midst of London during the nightly bombings and the watchful eyes of Central Intelligence as we follow an undocumented Kenzie into the heart of Bletchley Park. Rich details give evidence of in-depth research that lend historical credence to the story. The reader will find himself unable to put down the book. Characters from previous books in the series play supporting roles in the Emerald Brooch and provide continuity and fluidity to the series. I thoroughly enjoy this series and look forward to the next book. I give this Emerald Brooch a robust 5 stars. And on a side note, there are 2 new books in the series coming out. One is called The Broken Brooch, and that will be released at the end of April 2016. And The Diamond Brooch is scheduled for release around Christmas 2016. This is truly a series not to be missed. Enjoy!